Hey, Dr. McNamara here, and today I wanted to give you guys one easy tip that will help improve your overall metabolic health, and it's so simple that you can do it sitting down. In fact, I'm actually doing it right now. So the exercise I'm doing is called a soleus push-up, and the soleus muscle is a muscle that's a part of the calf complex, and there's two muscles involved in this. So you have your gastrocnemius, and that's the big bulbous part. Right below your knee, and then underneath that deeper, you have your soleus muscle, and they both insert into that Achilles tendon, but they have different functions. The gastrocnemius is more of an explosive type of muscle, think jumping, running. It's gonna be utilized for those type of activity. The soleus, on the other hand, this is more of a slow twitch type 1 muscle fiber, more oxidative type of expression, and this is more of a postural, so it keeps the ankle in stabilized, just standing, sitting, those types of things. So, what's interesting about the soleus muscle is it has a specific phenotype that when you perform the soleus push-ups for throughout the day, anywhere up to about 4.5 hours is what they did in this recent study. They saw that in the blood markers, they had improved VLDL triglycerides as well as glucose homeostasis. For example, the postprandial glucose excursion was decreased by 52%. Even greater than that, hyperinsulinemia, too much insulin in the blood, was decreased by up to 60%. And all of that was done by just simply contracting this muscle that makes up 1% of your total body mass throughout the day. So give this exercise a try if you are having any type of prediabetes, any blood sugar problems, or if you just want to improve your overall metabolic health to make sure your insulin resistance and so your cells are functioning at the proper highest.